Everybody makes mistakes. You make mistakes. I make mistakes. Look at the vest. I was told today it's a mistake. And even the sage of Omaha, that's right, Warren Buffett, he makes mistakes as well. Yes, Buffett's accomplishments far outweigh his mistakes, but there is a specific reason why I'm bringing this up today. Warren Buffett finally getting closure on a long-held investment he recently called disappointing. Now, that's something you don't hear me say every day, right? USG Corporation agreed to a $7 billion buyout by Germany's Knauf AG after Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway threw its support behind a shareholder uprising. Yes, Buffett voted for the mutiny. Berkshire is USG's biggest shareholder with a stake of 31% and had said earlier this year it would vote against USG's four director nominees after the company turned down an earlier Knauf bid. And Knauf, that's USG's second largest shareholder. Now, the Chicago-based USG is in charge of making building materials such as drywall. And I'm bringing up drywall because Berkshire began acquiring the shares 18 years ago, but the company has been troubled with bankruptcy and asbestos claims. In other words, Buffett is trying his best to buff out those hands of this situation. And remember, how could he not, right? Last year at the annual shareholder meeting, Buffett called the investment disappointing. Not something you hear every day. For Modern Wall Street, I'm James Swinney.